ground. Police see the ambulance moving, they're gonna think something's wrong and they'll breach.
So, I'm the one they're gonna shoot?
Space this small, not a lot of room for error. Rather not get caught in crossfire.
Hey, why can't you understand? I'm trying to do one good thing here.
You got bored in the cage and you wanted a way out.
No, I'm doing this for Nolan. I'm trying to save his life.
He tell you this is what he wants? To get your heart and live the rest of his life knowing how much blood you shed so he could have it? You think that's a feel-good ending
for
him?
What do you want me to do? Go back to prison, sit there rotting in my cell while my kid dies?
I want you to shut up. And let me help you.
Bobby, everyone okay?
Everybody here is fine. Just dropped off the injured guard at the hospital. How are Buck and Eddie doing?
Buck's fine. Standing right here with him.
What about Eddie?
So what was the plan after you got into the hospital?
Dom was supposed to go in there and confirm that Nolan was there. Then he was going to force the doctors to do the transplant. I die, Nolan lives.
Do you really think anyone was going to let that happen?
Well, probably not, but it was the only thing I could come up with.
Turn yourself in. Let them take you into custody, alive. And we find another way to save your son.
Like what?
Buck, the other guy. His girlfriend's a reporter. We have her do a story on your son, get the public behind Nolan, pressure the governor into letting you donate.
I don't want that for him. People knowing I'm his father. When they sentenced me to death, the judge said I was the worst of the worst. And he was right. I was like my dad, who was like his dad. All of us in and out of prison our whole lives, like it was a family business. When I found out about Nolan, I was like, great. I'll meet him when he shows up in the cell next to me. He's not like that, though. He's a good kid. Nothing like me at all.
So you think saving him, what, redeems you?
No.